Morning.
We're out here this morning, Botany Bay. Got me beautiful off-sider, Olivia.
What?
Say hello.
Hi.
We're going to chuck some crab nets in, put some slimy mackerel baited in there. Then we're going to go for a trawl, try and get at our bonnie. And then we'll have a look for a bloater and then probably just go home.
Okay,
quick day, we'll see how we go. First trap, we only got two traps.
So true.
And what I'm looking for?
A crab!
We're just about over it now.
It's a crab.
Right there, actually. Weedy patches. We want to get in the sand between the weed.
How do you get that back here?
Gaff. Huh? With the gaff. We leave them there. And then we'll come back with the gaff. Slimy mackerel. That's what we used to catch the marlin.
Oh.
I think there's good.
I can see the fish.
Hopefully when we come back we see crabs. Right, let's go, baby. Go and catch some bonito now. Just going to troll some lures. Go that way, Dom?
Huh?
Head that way? Turn the wheel that way? Quick turn, 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 turn. Yeah. Alright, straighten up now. No fish that caught us. Might have been lucky to get that one. Lure, baby, it's a lure. Master craftsmanship. From me, that's right. Come from water again. Hang on, wait a minute. Bonnie! Oh, I'd say it's a bonnie. Pump and wine, get up, stop. Pump and wine. Pump up. Wind down. That's it. Pump up. When he wants to pull, you let him pull. That's right. Same spot, just about too. Unbelievable. They must be getting in over here. Yeah, baby. Look at that one. Open the bail arm, can you? Lily's fish. Beautiful. You want to hold him, dog?
No.
Been hooked before, someone's lost him. With some silly little rig, I don't know what that is. Maybe a double hook rig. No, we're not going to put him in there this one. Let him go. Take the hook out of him. Take the hook out of him. Sure you don't want to hold him?
No!
Come on, come on up.
No.
Little speed start. Checking the first traps. First check. Oh yes.
One, two.
Quick.
You got one.
Oh lovely, Olivia.
You got a blue one.
Look at that. That's dinner.
I'm not eating that for dinner.
You're alright, they're not gonna get you.
Yes they are.
I need a hand here probably.
I'm not touching them.
Yeah, you don't have to hold them, touch them. Can you just hold that? Another lovely one. Look at that. You alright? Why? What are you laughing for?
The crab was moving.
Oh well, we've got no bait left for that one. I'll just pack him away. Can I check the next one?
Check the next one!
Where is it? No, that's not our one. It's our one. This way. You got the hook? You gotta grab the rope with the hook, alright? Port Jackson.
And look at that. He ate the back of it.
Port Jackson. Believe that? Look at that dude.
Port Jackson.
Dirty Port Jacko. It's not my fault. I was just hungry. These teeth. Touch him. Touch him, just touch him, how rough, feel how rough he is. Just touch him again.
He's rough.
Don't. bait fishing now. Mono. Rivy's got it, some sort of fish. It looks half alright. Pump and wind dial like we did before. Nice fish. What do you think you got? A little bit. That's it. Now wind down.
I don't know, it's blue. It's a fish. I know it's a fish.
Not a bonito, is it? You're the bonito queen. You are the bonito queen. Oh my god, bonito queen. They call her. Up in your reel. Yep. Have a look, have a look. Go. That's it. Put it there. Good work. You're bleeding like a stuck pig, this one. Bonito swallowed the hook, so we'll just keep him for burly.
Do you want me to get it?
Alright, don't worry.
What did you get?
Alright guys, we're back from fishing. And he ended up with two crabs. Two in the first pot. Then we had Port Jackson sharks and shit like that. I thought we were gonna kill her. But that's enough for me for a feed, no one else eats it. So what you're gonna do, this part on the male crab, what do I usually do? Just rip that like that, and pull the shell straight off. Exposing the insides, and just get a big bladed knife, straight through like that. Now, just clean that guts out. Clean that weird shit out, and she's ready to boil up. That's why I do it this way. You can add the salt, and the salt gets into the meat a lot tastier. So you just get the hose and wash that out now. Doesn't matter with the hose because the salt will get in there. It's almost done anyway, look at that. Lovely, look at that beautiful meat. Yeah, we ended up with two crabs, which was pretty sad. They were in the first pot. Then we had Port Jacksons in them and shit like that. And Libby caught three bonito. And there was a couple of trevally in there as well. Wasn't too bad a day. She gets tired pretty easy. Well, she gets sick of fishing anyway. But I'll get her out there next week as well, seeing I'm off with her school holidays, and we'll get her into some more. Ciao.